Hello everyone, and welcome back. Let's get this gun, shall we? Oh no, whatever shall we do? The door closed behind us. Oh, it's broken. Try. Well, good thing I have a repair kit. And put the model check in there, and booyah. Now we'll go upstairs. And open up this. I have two inventory spaces left. I'll just put that there for now. Reload. Activate this. And there we go. I beat your little surprise there, Granny. And down we go into the other area of the dissecting room. Better question is, why is there a dissection room in the bedroom? Yes, Ethan, that is very disturbing and sick. Enhanced shot, handgun. And the red keycard. Wow, I wasn't expecting to find them so quick. Ha. Well, the good news is I can use this in the next area. Yeah. Because I don't know where I could use these, but I will save them. And I believe I don't need the snake key anymore. Let's go this way. No, thank you. Oh god, hello. Have a nice day. Alright, I'm okay. No, I'm not. Open door. Run past. Open door. Close door. Bye. Bye, have a wonderful time. Okay, let's heal ourselves up. And now deposit stuff. Like this, this. Keep the keycard, that can go, definitely. Put that there, put that there. Oh, and take out blue keycard. Perfect. Now, I am ready. Or I think I'm ready. Oh yeah, that's right. There's a guy out here. Hello, Lucas. How are you? You crazy, a psychopath?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two keycards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
I forgot the movie! That's right!
Everybody's waiting for you!
Got the movie! That's upstairs! Well, let's get that first. Before we go outside and probably die. I'm just forgetting a lot. And up we go like so. There we go. And run, Ethan. And down the stairs. And out the door. Come here, you freaky bugger. Can only afford to waste two. No, 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 no. You know what? I need to do this for a trophy. Okay, no, it did not work. But, of course. Oh, yep, I did get the trophy. There we go. Unlock this stabilizer. Load this. Blue, red. And time to save. Oh, hello, goodbye. Always gets me. Always gets me. Don't know why it just does. Oh, wait. Broken shotgun. Broken handgun. And a repair kit. Use on this shotgun. That's a whole bunch of ammo, but packs a punch. I'm going to use up that shotgun and switch it for this shotgun. But first, I need to save. And ow! Goodbye. Good. Neon. Hey Lucas, you mind doing me a favor? There you go, I'm sending down at your TV. Oh, there we go. Nope. So beautiful. Ugh.
Ethan.
Golem eyes. D-Series head.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Ooh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
Don't do it.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. So,
So, Ethan? Ethan? You can, crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You don't need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
All right.
Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Dick move.
Fuck!
The dick move, Ethan. I'm Ethan. Lucas, dick move. And... the best thing is just to duck under it. There's the chest or secret thing. Stabilizer, I forget. Okay, it just makes me reload faster. Another repair kit for another handgun. I almost didn't see that one there, the tripwire. Take my time. Oh, look. Damn it, Ethan. I mean, Lucas. Why did I reload this gun? Yep. Everything. Everything, Lucas. Yay! I am here. Oh, well, that's just plain goddamn dirty. I reloaded again. Fantastic. The good news is I can now repair this gun. And I am putting Happy Birthday away. So I will probably do that after I trigger Ethan. But like I said, the repair kit, but still is on you. It's in bad condition, but still looks usable. More reliable. So as soon as 10 bullets are up,
why don't you try 0814? No. 0614. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know.
0514. And it's gotta do some serious damage. Oh joy, I'm not going down there. Because I need to go all the way back to the beginning. And get rid of some items. You know what, let's just use this and end the video off here. Darkview 32, signing off.